all cases other than if there are fraudulent documents that are being given for a visa application. For all other circumstances, if the student is not able to progress with their admission procedure, we will do a 100% refund, and that the turnaround time maximum is 3 to 4 weeks.